My grandfather was an engineer, my father was an engineer, my brother-in-law is an engineer, my sister's an engineer, my uncle's an engineer. If you ask all of them, what does an engineer do, they can't answer. You know, it's so broad and it affects so many things. My dad's actually a stockbroker with his engineering degree. My uncle works for the government. The big thing about it is just pure adaptability. An engineer is an excellent example of jack of all trades, expert at none. The thing I love about this is I really believe that anybody can do engineering. I didn't know anything about the engineering program or I was not a calculus expert or a materials expert. We were taught how to do specific things. So that's why I say when I hear people say, oh, that degree is incredibly hard, I'm not smart enough to do it. I don't think it has anything to do with smarts, because you will be taught. It's the tenacity and endurance. Being an engineering student really is a full-time job. You know, I may be in classes 15 hours a semester, a week, but probably another 40 of it is spent on my own working on projects that are given, tests that are coming up, homeworks. So the best part is, on occasion, you do actually find yourself having fun. You're having fun on the solving the problem. I guess as an analogy would be climbing a mountain. You know, halfway up the mountain, you're tired, you know, you're sore, and you still know you got a long ways to go. But as you start to reach closer and closer to that peak, you start to get excited of, it's about to be done. The biggest downside to all of this is there are a lot of times when you have to climb six mountains at the same time. Yeah, the workload is the worst part, because sometimes there's just too many things going on at the same time. I have failed classes, but it's the tenacity of going into saying, okay, we'll try this again. I know a little bit more than I used to, and just really the working of it. And it came to a point where I just got really tired of being a student, and so you put even more work into it, more time. Me and Tyler Allen, we had our very first class, which was Intro to Engineering. We worked together on a project, him and Muhammad Mufti as well. And one of the funny things is, over the past 4 years, as we've gone through, we tend to keep working in group projects, and even to this point, even to our final class, our capstone project, we're in the same group. Just like every group work, you're going to find people you don't want to work with. But I think it's fun when you can find a few people who you have that working relationship that really clicks, and you can do a lot of cool things together. So that's why, yeah, with Tyler Allen and Muhammad Mufti, we've worked together over the past 4 years in multiple classes, multiple projects, and that's a cool thing. You find friends through your work. So
I prefer kaleidoscopes.